Forgive the haste of my handwriting, Claudia. Much has transpired, and little of it good. I am on a ship bound for Constantinople, in pursuit of a man whose treachery has eluded me until now. Prince Ahmed, Suleiman's uncle, is the man leading Templars here. He is the mastermind behind their Masyaf expedition, and he will stop at nothing to retrieve the keys, all of which are now in assassin hands. So what holds me back? Why do I not take the keys to Masyaf myself and be done with these fools? Because I have been careless. Because the Templars know about Sophia, and they are looking for her. Oh, Claudia, if anything should happen to her, I could not live with myself. I have dragged her into a war she knows nothing about. And it will be my burden to bear if she comes to any harm.
Citizens of the Empire and travelers from foreign lands take heed. By order of the Janissaries, new restrictions apply to all who travel to and from the city. Note that a reward of 10,000 akçe will be given without question to anyone who brings in information that leads to the immediate arrest of the suikastçı, Ezio Auditore.
We must find these vile agents of the evil one, and...
Chief!
The port has issued a statement wishing our glorious Sultan Selim.
Who have you been training with?
Excellent. Let us work with the stewards. Rob the killers. Make them pay.
Do not be fooled by Tarte.
Bring arms here for me.
Thank you.
Political differences, I have some words from the new Esfahan school.
Good form. See the latest.
Have a new line coming in soon. Don't be at Xenos.
All your business, farewell, friend.
deserted her proud citizen.
Napari.
Money!
The blessing from Holy Isidoro! I love books! Another time.
Let my experience garnish you in silks of outstanding
work. We make working pieces for working men.
Get down, or I'll throw you down. Peasants are not... That will cost you!